Amanda Owen has been hailed on social media after nursing a sick tawny owlet they had found on their farm. The 46-year-old star, who shot to fame after appearing on the hit Channel 5 reality show with her farmer husband Clive, helped the poorly bird after taking instruction from a vet who was visiting the farm. Amanda teased on Sunday that she was involved in a rescue mission, when she posted a photo of the owlet on her Instagram page. Expecting a backlash from her followers for stepping in to nurse it, she explained in the caption to the post, "Not for 1 minute would we ever intervene, but in this case we were advised that it was necessary." On Monday, Amanda gave an update along with a video of her and two of her daughters giving the owlet a solution to help rehydrate the bird. The shepherdess has the owlet wrapped in a blanket and she handed it to her daughter so that she could hold it while the medication was given. Amanda said to her children, "We have found an owlet. What we are going to do is give it some glucose solution and make sure that it's okay and rehydrates. This has 3 milliliters in tiny little drops." Captioning the post on Instagram, Amanda wrote, "The tawny owlet was dehydrated in our vet's opinion. He was here anyway blood testing cows. We rehydrated with glucose solution and put back into the barn. A great resource found on the Barn Owl Trust website." Amanda and Clive, who are parents to 9 children, Anna's, Violet, Edith, Raven, Clemmy, Nancy, Reuben, Miles, and Sydney, were given plenty of praise on social media for their efforts. One Instagram user commented, "Great job Team Owen. That little bemused owl." Another wrote, "Well done Owen family." Recently Amanda spoke about her and Clive's approach to parenting, saying that while how they raise their kids is frowned upon, she believes it's teaching their children to be independent. "I can't be a helicopter parent. We read the papers and they show me some of their projects, but I have yet to be at a single parent's evening," Amanda confessed. "I did pretty poorly at my exams, but look at what I have achieved since then," she added, before taking aim at the snowflake generation. "They don't know anything about how to look after themselves, or a work ethic. All of that has gone out of the window. It's our fault as parents," she continued. "If you put your child on a pedestal, with no sense of independence, and think you have got to entertain them the whole time, what can you expect? Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@trinitymirror.com or call us direct 0207-29-33033.